Spoon, this is good.
Hey, don't blow your top, Marmaduke.
What do you mean, I'm the queen enjoying the rest after all day's work?
All day's work making that horrible magic.
That's right.
We hate the queen. Down with the wicked queen!
Down with the wicked queen!
Don't say such things, you know how powerful her magic is.
Prove it.
Prove it?
Remember Lady Catherine? She argued the queen had got turned into a toad. I can just remember seeing her hopping through this very room. All along there she went, hopping and croaking.
Brilliant.
And hopping and croaking. And it was terrible, you see.
Terrible!
Then if I say be quiet, you better all be quiet and whisper.
Right.
We dare disobey her.
Well, you can take anything that you want.
As for you, how dare you bring that rusty old bicycle into my royal palace?
For you.
For me? Can you imagine what would happen if Queen Evelina of Morania was seen riding a bicycle? Just why did you bring that bicycle, you fatuous, dull, wicked, ignorant, insignificant non-entity?
Charming she was, didn't I? Somebody said you were a member of the magic circle.
Magic circle, you illiterate fool! The magic circle is for those who enjoy black magic. Do you know about black magic?
Of course I do. I like the marzipan one, but I don't know.
I'm a stupid servant! I can turn very ugly when I'm annoyed.
Who's annoying you this morning, then? It is very old, Majesty. This is where you leave the Queen's presence. Oh, right. There you are, Majesty. Now what are you doing? You said leave the Queen's presence. Oh, get out of it before she does something terrible to you. Come on, get on. He's on your bike.
Oh, and so, Chamberlain, make sure no one enters this room.
Your Majesty. Your Majesty.
That got rid of Ben, because no one must ever know my strange secret. A secret that is in this very room. Watch this. Zabuka!
I'm the original one.
that's all, mate. Now then, I think what I'll do, I've shown you me figure, so you want to see me dumplings now, don't you?
Oh,
well, I made them half an hour ago in the palace kitchen. Now, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll throw some to the first few rows here. You can always tell the player was hardy looking and hardy. Four souls at the back, Sandy Croft, Michael Belton, Buckley, Penny Ford, Penny Mullen. Connors P. I'd like to throw them down to you. Oh, I put me wrong apron on, what a dilly. Be street apron on instead. I can't throw streets down to you, can I?
Yeah.
I can't throw streets, you should have.
Yeah.
right?
Yes. You know she makes you wash the dishes in the kitchen and collect the water from the well.
And scrub the floor.
And clean the furniture. And sweep the toilet. You're all very kind. I know you think this silly of me, but sometimes when I'm cleaning and scrubbing these floors, I dream that someday someone will rescue me. I know it will never happen, but I can always dream, can't I?
Yes.
Well, let me tell you, I don't care.
that's nothing. My sister went to Egypt, married an Egyptian, and came back a mummy.
Come on, Nick.
Dreams that one day, handsome, great, sexy uncle will rescue her. I'm the cook, Candy, and I'm a busy man. And I've got another work to do for the Queen. Now, come on.
There's a drawbridge and a moat and a portcullis, all that
about.
Your Majesty.
Oh, and don't let anyone in here.
Your Majesty.
I didn't know why Golda had so short. She's been dusting in here and now back in the kitchen. She's got grease on the face and gravy all down her clothes. If the prince ever sees her, he'll think she's some kind of freak. So there's really no need for me to talk to the magic mirror. Oh, but I do love to hear how beautiful I am. Here goes.
Thank you.
some fun with that. Oh, speaking of the devil. Hello, Barbara.
Don't bother me, Dory. You're such a stupid old bat. We need a leader. Never stop giving me orders. Ooh, I'm exhausted.
Patrick Swayze.
Thank you.
anywhere you and Snow White are. As soon as you reach the forest, which will be when the palace ball is at its height, then I will cast a spell on you to make quite certain you do the dirty deed. Snow White must be destroyed! Here.
Yes, Your Majesty.
And when the spell happens, you will kill her!
Yes, Your Majesty.
Thank you. taking out my song. I preach in nipples, Jack, you will be tightened up your nuts. If I were not in better mind, I can't be fit of me. You hear me all day long, singing out my song. Will from Rooney Checkpoint, have you got the bell free? Will from Rooney Checkpoint, have you got the bell free? Will from Rooney Checkpoint, have you got the bell free? Will from Rooney Checkpoint, have you got the bell free? If I was not in pantomime, something else I'd like to be. If I was not in pantomime, an English teacher be. You'd hear me all day long, singing out this song. Be precise with verbs and vowels, always roll your R's. Be precise with verbs and vowels, always roll your R's. Be precise with verbs and vowels, always roll your R's.
Yeah.
you're in great danger. And you must run for your life and never come back.
Run? But I don't know where to run.
Well, I've got to get back to the palace now, but you must run for your life and never come back. So run!
Thank you. like he's still missing.
Well, she's not coming back, so she won't.
take me to an accidental place down below.
Thank you.
some magic spell on me, and I was found on the dagger in the air, ready to kill Princess Snow White.
What?
I somehow managed to break the spell, and all I dare to do is return here and leave Snow White in the forest.
You mean Snow White is in the forest without seeing me last time?
Well, I had to do something, Your Highness. I dare to disobey the Queen. You know how powerful her magic is.
I must go after her. Which way did you go?
Along the north gate, going north on the path.
You'll never see my Western Palace.
No, of course not.
Oh, soon it'll be night time, and then I'll never find her. Snow White! Snow White!
What am I going to do now? The life of the Queen.
Oh, how in the house for the very man I want to see. Have you done the dirty deed?
Yes, Your Majesty, here's the box.
Oh! The black box containing the heart of Snow White. My hour of triumph at last!
What a wicked and cruel woman she is! I have to come back to the palace or she'll sense there's something wrong and go looking for Snow White. Luckily, I found a dead pig in the forest. And I'll cut out its arm and pour it in my box. Hope she doesn't suspect anything.
Oh, Lemon, you have done well. Here is the heart of Snow White! It is the heart of Snow White, isn't it? You wouldn't cheat me.
Oh, never, Your Majesty.
I don't trust you. And then who can I trust? Tell me, in this box is a heart. Is it Snow White's heart?
Yes! Yeah.
Are you quite sure?
Yes!
Then, Herman, I will reward you later. And now you may go.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Oh, and make sure no one enters this room. The moment I've been dreaming of. Once again, I'm the most beautiful woman in the world, aren't I?
Yes!
I knew you'd say that. But you're lying. Because Snow White is dead, and I know how I can prove it. Magic mirrors don't lie. Oh, no. Magic mirrors don't lie. The Mooncow! Snow White. I.
Decker! Oh,
dear.
No. Obvious as that. Eat something poison. Innocent looking. Something so white you'll never suspect.
What about some poison sweets? Well, what about this fruit roll? A banana.
An apple. A lovely, juicy, innocent looking apple.
Yeah. everybody else. Well, I'm doing big training. I get up at 6 every morning, run around the palace 4 times, and then have a cold shower.
Hey, how long have you been doing that?
I start tomorrow. You know what's the matter with you, Jim Wallace? We're supposed to be looking for Prince Lancelot. Oh, here he is. Oh,
my glad to see you. Oh, I get so depressed. I've just got to find a girl of my dreams. The trees in the fearful forest seem to call out to me. You'll never find her. You'll never find her. Oh, but I just got to find her. Oh, heavens above, what am I to do? What am I to do?
Collect an Oscar after that before. I know you're worried, but you've got to learn to relax. Here, have a remedy, great stress and acute disorders of the stomach.
Thanks, I need one.
The wicked queen often has me rushing around obeying every command. When I get the cheese boy, I find the best thing to do is to sing. Well, oddly enough, before I worked for the wicked queen, I used to work rocking coal. Oh, he's a charming man, he's very musical, you know. You know, he taught me a lovely song, and I've been thinking, if Muddles and your daughter would like to go down there, we can get you all to sing it with us.
Right, I'll tell you what we'll do. All of you, lot over it. Thanks for a lovely night, you know. All of you, lot up to it, eh? I'm going to sing with the chamberlain. Hey, you're going
to
sing with him. Tell him what
you're going to do. What you need to do is when I sing, with
scrape,
we're all going to be trombone players, so we've all got to go with a trump trumpet and a trump trumpet.
Right. And I'll play, mate. You're going to sing with me. Are we going to play? They're simple. It's never too easy, but I can do it. Right? You got it?
Yeah.
What you gonna do?
We're going to
slash, 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 slash. So we got slavers, trumpets, and slashes. Right. Now you lot, where was the line? There. This lot is the lucky lot because there we're. Thank you. I'm not a moth. Keep it still. You lot here are going to be drummers. And we're all going to bump together. We're going to go bum, bum, bum. Like that.
I know where my knees are.
Get off me, sir. Who gets wrong?
That one with the glasses on.
It's different, isn't it? All right, we'll have a go. Take away, James.
He called for his pipe, he called for his bow, he called for his... strong and handsome yet. He ruled the destiny of hundreds of peasants. Trouble was, he had no brains.
Who really? Who was that?
He was a shop steward at aerospace.
Thank you.
Well, she was so kind to me that I ran away from her. before, but she'll never find you here, now will she, dearie?
Well, I don't know. She has a lot of magic powers, but I think you're right. I was worried about being here alone with her, but isn't she a nice old lady?
Do you, by any chance, know the teddy bear's nickname?
You are not a teddy bear pig. Of course I'm not a teddy bear pig.
He's one of my favourites, that is.
You think it for me? Yes, for you. Oh, delighted, my dear fellow. Delighted, yes. If you go down in the woods today, you sure a...
I think
we want to get all
the
little
baby. Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! What a cheeky thing to do. You know, he's almost the cheekiest daughter, Dumpling. The things that woman says to me back in the palace, she's always trying to send me up. I tell you what, she may be Snow White's nurse, but he's more evident than she wants to give me home back on tour of
Duck.
Hello,
dear.
Hi, how are you?
I've been running
through
the forest trying to catch up with that fence he doesn't have on so fast. I'm really fed up and tired out, I am, you know.
Well, why are you having a little rest? Why don't you sing?
Sing?
Don't you like singing?
Of course I like singing. You're always singing me back. Everybody's
here
with no
cue,
no
cue. Oh, yes, yes, yes,
Goodbye.
Snow White?
Yeah!
Oh, dear. I wanted to congratulate him on my happiness. I think it's smashing when a boy meets a girl and falls in love, don't you? I remember when I first met Dora Dumpling. I thought all I need now was the moonlight and I'm laughing. I know a song about that. I think I'm so choked. I can't sing it, so you're going to have to sing it for me. All right! And just in case you don't know the words, I know my what else. Well, two women actually.
Oh, stretch it, Saunders!
Yes!
I think you're better if they're going to help us, aren't you?
give it as long as you move. If you're not moving, there's no sweets. No movement, no sweets. Off we go. Thank you, Mr. Medico. It's only a joke. It's only a joke.
That was my idea. Where are we going now?
We're going.
Tell us what we're doing.
We're going to a wedding.
Yay!
See you later. Bye-bye.
Why did you
get up? I wonder what's happened to that wicked queen. Oh, my arms! See Jacob, and manly. And he's got lovely legs. I say it's a ten, young man!
Oh, it's all going to terrible trouble.
Lovely, Anna, but it's down, don't you, dearie? So,
myself, a terrible troll, and Prince Lancelot and Princess Snowlight. See you in the morning.
Bye. Surely you'll do the point.